Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to show you how to restore previous version of Word document. So, this is my saved Word document, and now I am making changes to it. And then I just save it. But now, I want the previous version of this file. Do you know what to do? Just keep watching. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. If you have already made a file history enable on your system, then it will allow us to restore previous version of Word document. Here's how to restore Word document from the previous version. Go to the folder where your document is saved. When you find the document, right-click on it and select Restore Previous Versions. Under the Previous Version tab, select your Word file you need by using timestamps and then click Open or Restore. If you have not enabled this file history feature on your system, let's move to the next solution. Let us say you are working on a Word document saved on the cloud or OneDrive. In this case, Word preserves this document for free. To recover the older version of said document, follow these short and simple steps. Open the Word document and go to File tab. Select Info on the Backstage view and click Version History. Doing this will take you back to the document you are working on. To the extreme right, you will notice a new section titled Version History. You will see older versions of the document with different timestamps. Select the version you want to restore. That's it. If none of the above methods didn't help you out, then last solution is to recover previous version of Word documents using the data recovery software. Things happen that you may accidentally delete or lost Word document. Here we'll introduce you a powerful data recovery tool, Tenorshare 4DDig, which can recover any lost or deleted files, including Word, Excel, PowerPoint, photos, videos, audio, and more. What's more, this tool supports data recovery from Windows, Mac, USB flash drives, SD cards, external devices, etc. To recover deleted Word documents with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software, select a location where you lost Word documents, and click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to go on. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the hard drive to find lost Word documents. After the scanning, you can switch from Tree View to File View to locate files. Finally, select target files and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. Hopefully, you were able to restore previous version of Word documents using these methods. To recover deleted or lost Word document, we strongly recommend you to try Tenorshare 4DDig. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.